Hello, YouTube, Chance Paladin here, and also Star Wars Paladin, Chance Paladin, but I don't do Star Wars Paladin anymore. So yeah, you know, I think I've done a couple TOR videos. Anyway, I'm doing this is the special bonus chapter between the big first story in Knights of the Fallen Empire, and the second one, Knights of the Eternal Throne, or whatever the hell it is. This bonus chapter is called Shroud of Memory, or something like that. Shrouds of this or that and the other. So blah 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 blah. Some people asked me to do a video on this, so here we go. There's gonna be spoilers and shit, obviously. This is the secret HK 55 chapter. So, war rages on, bolstered by recent victories. The Alliance fights to save the galaxy from the oppressive might of the Eternal Empire. Defectors from both Republic and Sith Empire race to join Commander Lancer's Alliance, unaware that a hidden enemy still lurks in the shadows. In the depths of wild space, a new threat emerges, captured by unknown forces. HK-55 awakens on a strange and hostile world. I think they're calling it interlude because it's between both big main chapters. That's a HK's blaster rifle there. Uh-oh. I wonder if this is when he got blasted by Arkin? I think in Lancer's... Ooh. I think in Lancer's story... Lancer's story, he got blasted by Arkin. Yeah. Hey! He can. Oh. Ouch. Yeah. Cyborg me back. Whoa. Holy shit. So what kind of moves? Do I get all of his normal moves? It's like my dash move. It's like my execute move. Ba-bow, ba-ka-da-bow. Oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. So that is the new companion that you get. Shit, it says I'm running at 60 FPS right now. But it looks like 10 FPS. It's kind of strange. I was trying to think of how to redo these bars, but... Oops, that's not right. I don't know how they... Is there any more goodies in this room? Oh, hey! I didn't see you there, Gonk Droid. Oh, I have all of Lancer's inventory. That's funny. Oh, why is the friggin' frame rate so bad? Besides the fact that I have a 2-generation old video card. Well, uh-oh. They did a good job. This place definitely looks awesome. So I don't know how to... I was trying to move things around like Marvel Heroes, because I've been playing Marvel Heroes, but... It's not going to do any good. Oh, can I still send people on missions? Heyo! I can still send people on missions. So does he have like an AoE? Israel Blast. He has Assassinate. Terminate. No, he doesn't have an AoE. Wait, no he does. There we go. Oh, is this his? Oh, there's a SEAL channel. Okay. Now we're talking. Can I do like my. Can I do like my buff thing? Because it's got like freaking OCD when it comes to this game, man. Doesn't look like it. I don't see my buff. Anywhere. So it's like scoundrel. I can't remember. Yeah, yeah. Everything definitely looks awesome. This is like supposed to be Mustafar. I know it's not. It's just. Yes, let's pound some lumps. I'm gonna pound some lumps. I only got 20 lumps in my pocket. Do 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 do. This is do 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 do. Get the freaking Subteroths. Get the freaking Subteroths. Pew 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 pew. Not a lot of buff, though. Go get him. Nah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Pew 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 pew. Well, I could tell they were listening because, like, I think the number one thing was people wanted new companions. And this is one of the coolest companions, if not the coolest companion, I think they've ever done. So. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, that's HK-47's head. This place is like Easter egg heaven here. Captured HK. It's Timothy. Holy shnikes. Oh my goodness. I just thought of something. That was sad. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, that's Lancer's. That's Lancer's loadout. And that's Zoom's loadout. Oh. Oh well. I can't change what HK's got. Oh, even HK shoots the wrong direction when I do that sometimes. Oh, poor fake HK head. Oh. Meanwhile, I don't remember recruiting the Shroud. How did he get onto my base? Dum 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 dum. I usually ramble and say stuff, so I want to say, what in the hell is the point of Amazon Prime? I finally decided to get. Oh. Finally decided to get a, like a trial membership to Amazon Prime just to see what it was all about. I tried it a couple of years ago. It was garbage. Decided to see what it was all about. And they wanted like $7 for shipping and handling. And it was the thing that I needed. It was still going to take forever to get here. And ordered it yesterday. Ordered it almost 24 hours ago, the thing I needed. Stupid thing still hasn't shipped. How are they gonna get 2-day shipping? It just it. It's no different than before. The it just I the whole this like I just don't know. I don't know why anyone would pay for it. Is it Zenith? Oh no, it's some random guy. Vibro mop. That's right. That's right. Good job, HK. This is not a joke. Wait, now I'm lost. There we go. Oh, so that was like the... It's like the janitor's closet. Okay. Gonk droid! Hello, Mr. Gonk droid. Better get a... Get some... Do I have some... Oh, I can't use stims because I'm a droid. This way. This. Pew 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Alright. What's this thing do? Bonus. Uh-oh. Is this, like, the same bad guy from, like, the macro binocular quest? I think that's what I was wondering. Is that the torture room? Oh, the torture room is full of water? Why's the torture room full of water? Torture room's a fish tank? He doesn't have an interrupt. I keep trying to hit my interrupt key. It's pretty funny. So the mercs can be in here without being blind. These are all water species. Underwater now? Wasn't I just in lava earlier? I don't know what's going on. That's okay. Oh, cool. I put them on my quest thingy so I don't miss them. They're all spread out. The frickin' mobs are spread out. Oh, crap. That's not good. I thought he was aggroed, and I didn't realize, and that was my bad. I'm gonna die now. Maybe I can run. That's funny. Running away. Oh. I'm out of room. This way. Maybe they can't find me. No, they found me. Goodbye, cruel world. Okay. Yeah. I'm not that. I got a little too excited. I knew I was supposed to heal. I just thought that was like a miscellaneous mob or something, and muscle memory took over. Yep. I agree. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, fine. Yeah, they definitely went all out with the environment. Oh, another slicing? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, it's a scavenging. About Satil, and they never talk about manipulating Darth Maul, my old enemy. They never talk about what happens to crap, I'm gonna forget his freaking name again. Go away, cat. I don't have anything. Jace Malcolm, they don't ever freaking say what happens to him. And in my opinion, he's just as important of a character. No, great, that's not what I want to hear. They're talking about me. Focus fire on the power core. What? I don't have any friggin' heals. What just harpooned me? Oh well. I don't know what harpooned me, and I'm not actually sure what killed the droid. Wonder if these things have a damage over time? I'm not sure what's giving me upper hand either, unless I'm getting upper hand buffs from some of Lancer's moves, maybe. Sorry, I keep fidgeting around because my cords are really bugging me today for some reason. They're, like, really getting in my way. That's strange. This place is definitely cool. It's like a little submarine. Submersible. Well, I'm not jumping in that water. Because that'll probably get me killed. But I don't see how to get in the submersible. Oh. Man, they still haven't fixed. Well, that camera issue's probably fixed. But... oh, whoops. Yeah. My bad. I was just making sure. Here we go. Oh, this is definitely cool. Oh, the gravity doesn't change. That would be awesome. But I guess you could say maybe HK is really heavy or something. But he'd be moving really sluggish through the water. But maybe he's just so fast and awesome. I don't know. We all know the real answer, which is that this engine can't handle things like that. They muffled the sound, though, which is pretty cool. Damn it, fuck, I'm saying... oh, there's the F-bomb. I can't monetize this now. Screw you, YouTube. Pendejo. Put that. Screw you, YouTube. Fuck. God, I can't fucking think. My brain, man, I've been, like, the last 2 weeks have just been frickin' just destroying my brain. Frickin' drama. Stupid, easily avoidable drama that people just love, and it's frying my brain. So I can't think. Fuck, I can't fucking think. Let's try to backtrack. Submersible. Jumping through the water. Fishies. Cool level. Droids. Oh, we all know it's because this engine's, like, really, really old. I think that's what I was going to say. We know that's why I can't handle any of this stuff. The game is still really good for what it is, don't get me wrong. I just wish, like anything, that they would. I'm sure they're making money off this game. I just wish, like anything, they would invest some of their money into a new engine. So this explains why there's marine mobs in the game. I was wondering if I was going to be able to make it a whole video without dropping any F-bombs, but I gotta be honest, I just get so frustrated at not being able to think. Because the ums start because of all the stress and drama. Because some certain people love stupidity. They love stupidity. That's all it is. They did good with the lighting too. I bet with the graphics turned up on max, I bet this would look even better. Bark. And I keep trying to do things to get my mind off it, and I can't enjoy anything. And I think it's the same way with depression, anxiety, stress, nervousness. You can't enjoy anything because negativity, anything negative, always overrides positive. Just like pain overrides pleasure. It always does. There's no pleasure on the planet that is ever as potent or decent or as anything as like pain is. There's no like ecstasy like there is pain. And you gotta like pain. And that's not being negative, that's just being real. 'Cause holy crap, if you don't like pain, you're gonna be hating life. But just fucking drama and stupidity. It's getting worse every day. And like this thing with Amazon. Amazon are just the biggest hypocrites of them all. They want more money, more money, more money. They're like, oh, it was $25 for free shipping, and then it was $35 for free shipping, and then it was $49 for free shipping, and then Amazon Prime is like $100 for free shipping in 2 day. Well, I ordered that stuff yesterday, so I should be getting it tomorrow. It hasn't shipped yet. It hasn't even shipped yet. I actually needed it tomorrow. I need it tomorrow. So, what's the what? I mean, come on, cat on keyboard. She wants my straw. She wants. Can't have my straw. I'm still drinking out of that. Bye bye. She likes my tea. The cat likes my freaking tea. It must like be like catnip to her or something. I'm not drinking catnip tea. No weirdo. And that's why I won't pay for Amazon Prime. Because even when I pay for shipping, even when it's like 7 to 14 day shipping, standard shipping, media shipping. They still can't get it right. And it'll still be like 20, 30 days. And people get upset about that even when it... No, go away! Go away! Man, you guys, give me some space. And people don't get it. And they're pissed off about this great movie, Armageddon. And the people are shipping it media mail. Oh, whoops. It didn't occur to me they were bantering back and forth. I keep wanting to have a melee move, but he doesn't have a melee move. He doesn't have, like, little retractable blades or something. And it's taken 20 days to ship media mail. You know, it takes a couple days to package it and ship it and wait for it to get picked up. And then so it's probably taking another... And plus there's a holiday, so it's taking around 20 days for it to... 20 days for it to get there. People are freaking their mind and calling scam this, scam that, scam... No, media's always taken that long. You order something off Amazon, and you order it media ground, it takes about 20 days. That's just the way it goes. That's if they ship it in a reasonable amount of time. Come on, Zoom. Yay, depressurized. And so, I don't know. I just took it upon myself to remind and show everybody that people are actually still getting their copies. And most people are just not telling everybody that they got their copy because they're out watching the movie. Oh. Is the Shroud the bad guy in the Imperial Agents storyline? How can I... Uh-oh. Roger, roger. There's no way I would give Amazon $100 for Amazon Prime. If they're I don't know. The people who I would give my money to are the people that would actually fix the shipping situation to begin with. I think that's who would get my money. But thing is, like, what Amazon does, and I know they do this because I've witnessed it firsthand, is they know something is in, like, their California warehouse, and so they won't ship and send it right away, because they know they can wait a day or two and ship it and still get there on time. But then what'll happen is they'll decide to not ship it anyway. For some stupid reason, and it'll get backburnered. And then you gotta talk to somebody in India And then they want to argue with you, and they're like, no, it's still shipping. No, it's not. Okay, that's weird. So, and then they're all apologies and this and that, and they're like, "Well, we're gonna bump this up to overnight shipping." And I have this all on record. They did this to me twice, I believe. We're gonna bump this up to overnight shipping. And then I'll complain about it or whatever. And they're like, well, our records show that we got this to you on time. Like, you got it to me on time because you overnighted it to me at the last possible second. I can't imagine what that must have cost. If you had just shipped the damn thing on time, I would have got it a week earlier. And it wouldn't have cost you guys anything. And I don't order stuff for fun. I order crap that I actually need. I very rarely order like just a book for fun. If I order like books for fun, I just order from regular Joe Schmo, usually from people either the huge box stores. I can't remember their names off the top of my head. Or if I see somebody I've never heard of that has no reviews, I'll go order from them just so I can help them get started. If they are nice enough to put a good review description. Psychopath. And then I just say the only thing with them is I say, "Hey, did you actually ship it?" And they're like, "Yeah, we shipped it." And I'm like, "Okay." And then I figure it's gonna take about 20 days, 'cause media ground takes forever. Uh-oh, she looks angry. Ooh. That proxy? See? I thought his face looked like Proxy earlier when we were in the She seems like a nice person. What the? Oh,
Meanwhile.
You better not get near my ship. Bodar will rip your head off. Don't I have a security system on that thing? Plus, that'll only blow my ramp off, won't it? My new this or way. Pew, 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 pew. In the museum, that's right, that's the word I was looking for. In the museum, I'm like, this has a just the head by itself looks like friggin' an awful lot like Proxy. But I thought maybe it was just my imagination. This way? Uh-oh. Go Proxy. I mean, Zoom. Proxy is one of my favorite droids. Droid companions. But you don't get to fight with them in Force Unleashed. That would be cool. If they ever made like a Force Unleashed 3 and you actually get to use them as a companion. I guess that's kind of like how KOTOR worked. I don't know. I keep wanting to use these like a tumble, but you can't. Okay. Whatever you say. I wonder if I'm selling more Augs. Should I make more Augs if I'm selling more Augs? I should. But I've only sold two, so I shouldn't make tons more. I'll make tons more later. Well, no, because people will be coming back and playing. But I have like 3 pages of Augs. Tough choices that matter. How many Augs to make. Whoops. The hell's doing so much damage to my Zoom buddy? Yeah, there's a dot. I saw it that time. Oh, cool, I got... Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay, whatever. Keep looking around for extra goodies, but it doesn't seem like there are any. Must be like double thick pain. But this place would look awesome with with a new video card. What's this room gonna, what's gonna happen in this room? Oh, turbo lift thingy. Oop. Was that a skyhook too? Oh, wow. Yeah, somehow I'm not surprised that that was going to happen. Yeah, I saw that coming. I'd be laughing, but it's yeah. I'd be laughing, but you know, it's been one of those couple weeks. I feel like her. Oh, I keep wanting to interrupt their channeling. I feel like her. It's like, I'm finally doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh no. That's what I feel like. I want to keep scavenging things as fast as I can because I'm so used to everything super decaying. Doesn't seem like there's a kill quest or anything. Oh, they were able to do a lot of new interesting things with the fact that we're droids. Being on an asteroid and being underwater. I like that they branched out and did stuff like that. And actually took advantage of it to do different environments. Oh, crap. Come on. Hello. I think I have Lancer's energy bar too. I don't know, maybe they added a couple more seconds so things don't quite super decay. Pew, pew, pew. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh no. Those are way dun 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 dun. So you get like a 30-second heal. Oh, cool. What's this move? Oh, cool. Okay. It's like another boss battle where I get stuff. What the? Keep wanting to interrupt his freaking moves, but I can't. Pew pew pew. Yay. Of course. Peace will no longer exist. No, I need to. I didn't get to repair. I didn't get to repair. Why? Go, mon gamo. Go, mon gamo. Shoot the droid. Shoot the droid. But we don't. But. Wait. We know we're not getting to heal. Let us heal. Did Zoom make it on the ship? Oh. Yay. Doop da doop da doop. Hello. Hello. Doop da doop da doop da doop da doop. Hello. Nice. Hello. He's lying. Nice. I find your clothing highly offensive. Uh-oh, busted. Odessa always takes forever to load. Okay, so that was Shroud of Memory. And my nice new awesome companion, Zoom, which I'm super, super stoked and happy about. Oh, you better believe it. So, anywho, I'm not staying true to the channel and stuff and what I said a long time ago. Not going to be doing tons of TOR videos or anything. But this one was one of the more requested sequestered videos. So, there you go, and that was a lot of fun, that was great, and there was a lot of sarcasm and humor, and that's quite alright, and she's got little high heel boots, which is great, and HK is always awesome, and when you can find him. There's my HK. With his, what rifle is that? Antique Socorro sniper rifle, which just looks freaking cool on him, period. So, yep. Anyway, so cool. I like this new companion. There's all kinds of other stuff with this new expansion that came out. Let's see, is there a new... Yep, there's a new cartel pack. I think... I think that's a new cartel pack. Or it's an old one. I don't know what's going on. And there's a new alliance alert. So, anyway, that was awesome, and I hope you enjoyed it. And I'm going to try not to fall to my death. And I'm going back to my stronghold, because this place always gives me the creeps. Because it's... Because it lags. It lags so bad. There. There's my two HKs. The place lags so bad. And I've had so many defects and stuff there. Oh, cool. She's already sent me a note. Commander Lump. Thanks for letting me join the team. I feel like luckiest droid. When HK said his master was a noble. I wasn't kidding. I was so eager to start helping. I swept the base and about 3 bugs. They're all Shroud technology. I guess I put them there. But at least I got rid of them. I'll patrol the perimeter tonight with HK. He said if I work really hard, I can become deputy. And I got a Theron message. Naming suggestions for the base of operations. The Shroud Cave. Galactic Post Packaging Center. The GPPC. Weird. Cool. So, anyway. Yeah. That was awesome. So, I hope you like it. And, again, not going to do a lot of these. Going to stop rambling. And I think I'll set her up right here so she can be with her buddies. And yeah. So, but I don't know. Thanks for watching. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.